And here is Kempe to center ice. Plays it across, speeding in, a break to win it. Gavrikov scores! Vladdy Gavrikov in overtime, 25 seconds in. The Kings win it, 4-3.
You'll see it takes them a while to get going. Is it going to be Stamkos that does it? Yes, it is. The goal scorer who scored twice. His assignment up the ice is not to allow a defenseman to jump by him. And Stamkos, I give Gavrikov a lot of credit for his patience on the breakout. I know it's 3-on-3, but it's one of Darryl's what to watch for. Clean breakouts. And Stamkos just bit. And then by this time, it's just too late.
Hey, look at two. Cirelli was one of the players out there as well.